In this segment of the Microsoft Teams tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to create a personal Teams meeting room link so that you can send it to any users and they can join your Teams virtual meeting room without having to send them an actual invite. This comes in handy for open office hours, for anyone to just join you in your meeting room. So here's the URL. It's a little long, and I'll post this in the description area. And the only difference that you need to change is that down this highlighted area, this is where you need to specify to put in your email address that is associated with your Microsoft Teams account. So in this case, if I wanted to join this personal meeting room for the distance learning staff, I simply click on the link, and then it says open this in Microsoft Teams. So obviously you have to have the Teams application installed, and then you simply click on Start Call. At this point, it will ring on the other end of that user, and they will join or ignore your call. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.